Here's Jamie Gillen now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And this offense takes over in great shape right at the 50, first and 10. Now this offense ready to head back out there. And what a pressure spot for both sides, really. But they're at home now. They have the football here in the playoffs, sort of controlling their own destiny.
It's a spot they've all dreamed of. This is where you want to be. Home, have the ball.
Under pressure here, and down he goes. Sack back at about the 43-yard line. Olivier Vernon just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. Boy, he came in off the edge so quickly there.
Look out, because that's exactly what it was being shouted by the offensive lineman to his quarterback, because he had no chance to block him.
Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. Time to his left. He's going to take off with it. Give him 9 on the play, and all of a sudden here, it's third down.
Well, he's proven real effective running the football. No one open, don't force it. Just get what you can, and that's what he's done very well in this game.
The Titans on third down, 5 out of 9 thus far. This is 3rd and 8. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. He finds Humphreys, and he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Great way to convert on third down there, 21 yards the play.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Throwing middle, and it's complete. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be 2nd and very short.
It's 2nd and inches at the 7.
That's complete. Middle of the field to Humphreys. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a 1st down. They'll look to throw again. Out. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Larry Ogunjobi in for the sack.
Taken down.
And it's never good to take a sack. You really don't want to take one down here in this part of the field, down near the red zone.
Not at all, because you're already pretty much assured of a field goal. But you take a big sack, it could push you out of range, and that's why defenses get a little more aggressive in this situation. They're almost conceding the 3 points. They want to push you back and try and take you out of that.
2nd and 14, as they've got work to do here after the sack. Back to throw. That's complete, right around the 8. Oh, no, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Browns. And nothing there on the return. They've got the football, but they'll have to start this drive at their own 4-yard line. And just as they thought they might be able to take that across and get the lead, a big red zone turnover.
I know that I am defense-centric, and I want to give them a whole lot of credit, but I just can't believe after that drive, in that position, ball security paramount, they turn the ball over. Terrible.
The previous play is under review.
And this is one of those bang-bang plays, Charles. Did the knee hit first, or did the ball come out first?
This is where you need that 20/20 eyesight, don't you, Brandon? You've got to see which one happened first. If the knee hit the ground, then they will keep possession.
So possession still theirs, but now they face a 3rd down. Got a man, it's Humphreys. Touchdown, Tennessee. 2 yards on the touchdown there. And the Titans are going to retake the lead. Well, was third and one. I was expecting run so much for that. They pass it, they score it.
That had the feel of the head coach telling the offensive coordinator, you've got four downs here. We're going to go for it on fourth down unless there's a disaster on third. Go ahead and take a shot if you want to. And he gratefully accepted the opportunity and did exactly that. If they didn't get it there, that had the feel that they would come back and try it on fourth down.
And he knocks it through. A nice, tidy little drive there, getting the ball in excellent field position and only one play to score it. The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. From the six. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Heading out is the Cleveland offense now as they get set to take over here. And they are in need of points here, no doubt about that. With a Super Bowl berth on the line and trailing here in the fourth quarter, this possession, gigantic. A first down throw for Mayfield. Dumps this to his running back, Chubb. It's a gain of five on the play, and it'll bring up a second down.
It's a gain of five. Brings up second and five at the 32-yard line.
From the gun, Mayfield. And the Titan defense steps up here, and down he goes. Credit the sack there to Harold Landry.
There's a little bit of defense right there. Nickel set, five defensive backs. They just snuffed out every route that was going. Quarterback never got rid of the football.
Mayfield in this Browns offense staring at a third and long now after the sack. To throw, Mayfield. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete. A third down. He tried to stay in bounds, did all he could. He caught it, but was led a little bit too far.
Yeah, that's always difficult, isn't it? Because you know half of your body is trying to stay behind while the other half is reaching out, trying to catch the football. The top half worked. It was the bottom half that was in question.
The Titans set and ready to go on offense. Their defense got the stop, forced the punt, and now you really start to monitor the clock as they nurse this slim lead. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at the 40. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And not much room to operate as he'll get this up only to about the 41.
Miles Garrett.
Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine. Well, with the fumble he had earlier, we know how key keeping the football is here. That fumble earlier probably at the forefront of his mind. Just hold on to this thing.
It's also at the forefront of the mind of the guys who are trying to get the ball from him. And since they've seen him drop it on the ground before, they're doing everything possible to have him do it again. They need that turnover.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. On the move, and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Miles Garrett, who else? He's in there for his fourth sack of the afternoon.
This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. We've seen it demonstrated time and time again to the tune of seven sacks in this game thus far.
Here's Brett Kern now, as he's on to punt for Tennessee. It's a return of four following a 42-yard punt. Now after the punt on that play, we've got a man down on the field. While he gets attended to, we'll step aside. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, first and 10 at their own 21. Now from the shotgun, he'll throw. Over the middle to Beckham. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Throwing, Mayfield. Pressure comes, and down goes Baker Mayfield. Jeffrey Simmons able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
You know, the beauty of screen passes is they take a little time to develop, and it can often hit big, but sometimes they take too long to develop, and sometimes you get sacked.
Yeah, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen?
Typically a blitz, and even though people think that the screen operates against the blitz, if you have the blitz called and you still cover the screen, now that allows your blitzers to get there.
After the sack on first down, Mayfield escapes the sack. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Mayfield. And Mayfield again with the interception, his third. Picked off by Christian Fulton. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Point try forthcoming. And that one pushes the lead up to 11. A heck of a play there defensively, getting the interception, navigating his way into the end zone for the touchdown. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This one fielded at the 5. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23.
Their own 23-yard line.
Ready to take over again on offense. Out comes Cleveland. We'll see if they can band back together after the pick 6. It hurt badly, but still within striking distance. A 2-score game with a good chunk of time on the clock. Back to it after the pick 6, Mayfield. He's got Njoku, his big tight end.
Mayfield's pass.
3 yards the gain there, second down.
A 3-yard pickup brings up second and 7. At the
working out of the gun, Mayfield. It fights him off. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Jadeveon Clowney in there with pressure yet again. That is the 7th time that they have dropped him here this afternoon.
Remember, throughout my career here, defensive coaches always say, guys, you've got to earn the right to rush the passer. Well, they put themselves in a great spot with this big lead, and they know they've got to throw the ball.
These pass rushers have to be salivating. It is pin your ears back time indeed.
Mayfield in this Browns offense staring at a 3rd and long now after the sack. Now Mayfield gets this to Kareem Hunt, his running back. And they'll bring him down here right around the 17-yard line. A gain of 9, not enough, and it's 4th down.
That's certainly playing down and distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on 4th down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. Now they go for it on 4th, but this one is going to wind up incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And boy, possession here turns over with a football already being in the red zone.
out come the Titans now.
Well, they can thank their defense for another stop, and now look at the score, where they've got the football. They're looking pretty good.
They're looking excellent, because now you're thinking to yourself, let's just take some time off the clock, work it down, and of course, you put another touchdown on the board, you can pretty much say bye-bye to this one.
Play calling here can be a little bit more conservative because of the lead.
A little bit more conservative. The biggest thing, everyone understands how to get the ball downfield and how to stay in bounds and make sure the clock keeps running.
Denzel Ward, the number 4 pick in the 2018 draft, making the tackle from his corner spot. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Still about 3 yards shy of a first as the 4-yard pickup brings it to third down.
Third and 3.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. That is caught at the 7-yard line. And the Titans are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Give them a gain of 4, able to convert, and that sets up first and goal now.
And that pickup of a first down, that's going to leave a mark because they really needed to stop them there, didn't they?
So frustrating defensively. You're a play away from getting that football back here down late. Tough.
Now they've got to find a way to create a turnover or takeaway. Otherwise, this one will probably get away from them.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun, escaping the pressure right.
And the Titans are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line.
So many times we talk about having good eye discipline when you're playing defense, making sure your eyes are in the proper place on a given play. Looks like that discipline came to the front there, didn't it? They were able to hold him for a short gain when he took off running.
And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the 2. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, 3rd and goal.
It's now 3rd and goal.
Trying to punch it in with Henry, and he will score. Touchdown, Titans. Taking it in from 2 yards out, and the Titans are able to extend their lead. They've been part of the cream of the crop in the AFC all season. It's becoming more and more evident that they're going to get a shot to play for that Super Bowl title.
The momentum has been building, and you mentioned how well they've played throughout the season. It's all come together for them, and they're really laser-focused on being that team to represent in the Super Bowl.
They have been dominant in this one.
Now the extra point.
For the extra point.
And he's been a busy man. 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. That time a 6-play drive. And Derrick Henry able to finish it off with a touchdown run. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
This one fielded at the 5. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26.
At their own 26-yard line.
The offense trots back out there. Let's turn our focus now to Nick Chubb. He's been a good workhorse. I know we use the word workhorse a lot, but he's been a good workhorse for him in this one.
No doubt about it, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's what you're looking for if you're a back, because that means everything's come together for you. Big guys up front have created space. You've run through it. You probably...
Now Mayfield lost the football.
Baker Mayfield sacked. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the offense.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Browns in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Now this one to his running back out of the backfield. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 15 yards on the play, first down. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
For Donovan Peoples-Jones. Incomplete.
Throwing again, Mayfield on 2nd and 10. Over the middle and into the hands of his receiver, Landry. Now the Browns will use the first of their 3 timeouts as he'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down. He finds Beckham complete. And they'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. Clock management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game. Challenge was initiated by the guys in New York taking a look at the play. Less than 2 minutes to go.
Yeah, I'm sure the coach wanted to challenge it, so he's probably going to send the New York office a holiday card. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and two. This is the tight end, Njoku.
Mayfield's pass.
They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry. And again, it's Mayfield. And he completes it to Hunt. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. He'll get this one underneath to Hunt. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. It's a gain of five, and that'll bring up a third and one. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. A field goal does you no good, so they're going to stay out there and go for it on fourth.
Incomplete. Rings up.
Desperation time. Mayfield on fourth down. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Christian Fulton. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Intercepted. The Titans take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here. Today, well, the Lombardi Trophy would be nice to hoist. They have to hold off for that for a little bit. Right now, the Lamar Hunt has to feel good to hold.
Oh, it's got to feel great for them. And remember, Lamar Hunt helped create the American Football League, which became, of course, in most part, the American Football Conference. And he's the one who gave us the name Super Bowl.
And that will do it for this one. For Charles Davis, myself, and the entire crew, we'll see you in 2 weeks at the Super Bowl.
This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in her. Eating blood across it where the blood thinner. Juice stay turned like the, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, yeah, we here.
Reaching my goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you could do, I could do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be
competition, now point them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me, yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splat, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Chains, I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Not on the phone. Where am I on my own?
They don't know my name. Chains up.
But still got a reflux. I drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside. Look when they peep us. Juice us in the belly of the beast. But outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising. Abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising. Thank you. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty. Will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name. I get through the pain. Taste it on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I get through the pain. Taste it on my face like it's lemonade. They don't know my name. I get through the pain. Taste it on my face like it's lemonade.
Lemonade, lemonade.
Tie me up in chains. I get through the pain. Taste it on my face like it's lemonade.
Oh.
Won't you get down with me, 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 won't you?